With doubtnit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnit app today.
The question is, match the columns. Column number 1 and column number 2 are mentioned here. In the column number 1, some species are shown here. And in the column number 2, some chemicals or some treatments which are related with this column number 1 are mentioned here. So let's discuss. First of all, let's start with this Artemisia species. So Artemisia, the common name is Santonica, and the chemical extracted from this Santonica is Santonin. And this is an anti-helminthic, that is, it helps in the treatment against the parasitic worms. So what it do, it expels the parasitic worm. It expels the parasitic worm out of the body. How? By paralyzing them. It paralyzes the worm. So next is Solidago species. So Solidago, it belongs to family Asteraceae family. It helps in the treatment of dropsy. Dropsy, another name of dropsy is oedema. Oedema is the condition where fluid retention takes place in the body, and due to the fluid retention, the swelling can take place in the body, especially in the ankles. In the severe condition, the swelling can take place in the lungs as well. So next is Eclipta alba. Again, it belongs to family Asteraceae, and it is helpful as a tonic against the spleen and hepatic enlargement disorder is made from this. Next is Chrysanthemum roseus. It is a insecticide. So let's see here. First one, A, Artemisia. So it will match with the Santonin, which is mentioned in the column 2 in the second one. Then B, Solidago species, it helpful in the treatment of dropsy. So dropsy is written in the third. Then Eclipta alba, tonic in spleen enlargement. So with 4. And Chrysanthemum roseus, it matches with the 1. So let's check all the options here. A with 2, yes. B with 3, yes. C with 4, yes. And D with 1. So here you can check. And let's match here again. Artemisia with the Santonin. Solidago, dropsy. And Chrysanthemum with the insecticide. So here the right option is option number A. Option number A is the right option here. So this is all about this query. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.